The Historic Preservation Commission wants the Planning and Zoning Commission and the City Council to expand the Hopkins and Lindsay Rogers Historic Districts. The expansions would include residential neighborhoods just south of the downtown square. San Marcos City Planner Allison Brake says it's all part of an effort to preserve the city's unique history.
The Historic Preservation Commission actually made it a goal to expand and include areas that weren't included in the districts before, so kind of a filling in the gaps kind of thing.
One particular structure in the expansion zone, originally built in 1886, is the vacant Lamar School, located off Blanco and Hutchinson Street. With deteriorating walls, no trespass signs, and empty hallways that haven't seen students in years, the building is in dire straits.
The building's been vacant for quite some time until somebody decides to do something with it.
Some residents are hoping they can preserve as many historic structures as possible. San Marcos homeowner Clark Hammonds, who serves on the Preservation Commission, says that having these districts allows the city to honor its cultural heritage.
This is a beautiful little town. The San Marcos River is an incredible feature here. And having these wonderful old buildings and these wonderful old homes in the historic district is becoming kind of a big tourist deal.
What determines which structures are historical has changed.
The definition of a historic property has been expanded to anything over 50 years of age. So you've got buildings that were built in 1950, 51 when I was born, that are now historic buildings and worth preserving if they are of significance.
There will be three public hearings until the proposal reaches City Council by summer. For Bobcat Update, I'm Jacey Yarbrough.